something out of a thing that called Bastards of Evil. We had the pleasure of recording this at Sam Phillips Studio in Memphis. If you guys haven't checked it out, you discovered a few guys like Howard Wolf and Woody Orbison, Johnny Cash, one guy named Elvis Presley. That's probably heard of. We got to thinking about this song. When we did it, we were thinking about all you guys in here, man. All the people that we see all over the place. And y'all helped us write this record, man. We let it out back in 2019. We did a little thing here called Rose of Jericho. We're gonna try this one for you, okay?